Today I'm using the Wilton 1B. It's a nice big drop flower tip by Wilton, and I'm using this with a disposable piping bag. That was the standard swirl, the outside in. Now I'm going to do the inside out row swirl. You start in the middle. That one went a bit wrong, but you can see the idea. I'll do that again. It's a bit better. That's the rose swirl.